Bon Scott fans, when you tell them he didn't write anything on the back in Black album.